G'day, baby.
Our president has divided this country so
yeah.